If you're starting a military collection, or if you just have your grandfather's old uniform laying around, you're gonna wanna hear this tip. Whenever you get a new uniform, bag, pouch, belt, or even a hat, make sure you check every single pocket and crevice of that before you put it away for the first time. I can't even count how many times I found World War II era patches, gas flaps, ration items, cigarettes, stuff like that, inside the pockets of original uniforms because whoever was selling it just forgot to look. And remember, it's usually the stuff tucked away in strange places that people haven't found yet. So go ahead and pull that old uniform out of your closet and take another look at it. You might be surprised what you find.